just want Anton back here. If we don't, how did that old fool come to mean so much to me?
It was years ago. The two were inseparable. There was no food, but there was love. Those brief days on the street with her childhood friend. The happiest time she's known. Megan, she can be trusted to a point, but I cannot see past the anger. That much rage can hide things. There was always hunger back then, on the streets of Dunwall. Hunger and fear. She learned to be brutal to survive. Back in Dunwall, she almost killed the crime boss called Slackjaw. Once, while he was getting a shave. Some nights, she wakes choking, hearing the screams of a young girl, watching her mother die. I can tell you that every year she was a smuggler, and worse before that. She was not always chosen her companions wisely, but she truly cares for Sokolov. I can feel it. I can see why she cares so much for Sokolov. Both of them are trying to atone for their past. But maybe there are things beyond forgiveness. She has secrets I will not reveal. She may tell you in time.
You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while.
Trying to keep me from leaving.
Needed to be away from Adamire.
You're... Stay with me a moment.
Hypatia, what can you remember? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He might be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Adamire. Thank you.
Megan must be up on deck.
Thank you. must I say, your Imperial Majesty.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
Let's go.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
I know these are lies. Draconis is a land of riches. Yes, some people are poor because they're lazy. It's true that from a capital city, there are abandoned buildings full of blood marks. There have always been blood marks there.
You didn't go anywhere after.
The way of the world is rot. Fall apart. You squeeze out every drop of wine you can, and you pass it to nothing. Put that on my tombstone.
I've been waiting for you.
Did you see me?
Somebody's not feeling well.
Hmm.
cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
Nah, not this time.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground, and the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined. We're not getting our money.
Terrible red waves rising up from the ocean, coming to smash Karnaca. I screamed and... Not a bit. It's not common knowledge, but traveling by ship horrifies me. It's unnatural. The ocean is a malignant force, exists to drive us mad or drag us down deep, where our skin and organs turn to jelly and our bones settle in the muck. For those poor fools who make their trade on the waters, I wish them luck. Shaconis is a land of tall timber, fierce winds, and deep silver mines. Leave the ocean for those with no other choice.
I'll tell you a story about Kirin Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnaca. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They probably took it apart, and it has never worked since.
Ah! Whatever.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
From Karnaka for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions, clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. Stay out of sight.
Lock it down. This won't take long. Make sure we have some privacy.
Short blades, the good stuff. More least.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry. Garbage! That wouldn't hold an edge. And snap! Against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Pop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade, and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaka will be a different city a year from now.
You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe. If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made. You won't be sorry. Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. Keep to the shadows. That's my advice.
Impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people in the oil tanks might still be around.
You said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy. Didn't she either?
No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast.
Someone was here a second ago.
Welcome back. I hope you'll think of me again.
Someone should have come through already.
Hush. You'll tip off the mark.
How long are we gonna wait for some lost aristocrat to stumble through?
Long.
Hey, you! Hello? Come here! No mercy!
Huh?
That mask will look great in my...
Just looking at it, I'm ashamed.
I feel so empty right now.
Thank you.
familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy. That's no way to live.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. You find me again.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
thing that ever happened to this city. Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll...
My A's and Z's, tell me what you think of me.
Tank's empty. Why did the wall of light out of
there? This machine drinks faster than a mining crew.
Dry. You really go for a whiskey or something.
Wait here. Just checking something. Something feels wrong.
What?
Hello? Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. I'm back.
Close my locker before coming out.
Huh?
Hello?
Thank you.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run. Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
What's going on here?
Someone!
What's happening now?
Help! Leave me alone!
A body?
That's not
here?
Right!
Huh? What?
I don't want to die!
Someone! Oh. Protect me! Help me! Someone! Anyone!
I'm glad to see you.
Thank you.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there.